Part of the Pennsylvania Turnpike remains closed this hour in Bedford County. Hundreds of motorists who were stranded for over 24 hours on a 33-mile stretch have been rescued. All the buses and cars have been removed as well, but we're told there are still around 100 tractor trailers that still need to be moved out of that area. The National Guard was called in to help those rescued or those stranded by the snow.